Hello everyone! So for today's video, tuturuan ko po kayo kung paano mag-set up ng stores payout. So first, punta lang tayo dito sa dashboard ng ating account. And then, iraroute kayo dito. So punta lang tayo dito on the lower portion. As you can see, you're eligible to start earning with stars. So, or pwede rin tayong pumunta sa monetization. Under monetization, ito yung makikita nyo. So, available to set up the store. Meron na tayo. So, nandyan din yung not eligible. So, click lang natin yung set up. After that, iraroute tayo on this portion. Earn money with store. So, get paid, connect with funds, be you. So, after that, click lang natin yung get started. So, next, dito tayo iraroute. Let's start with the basic. So, fill in lang natin yung mga basic information natin. Legal first name, last name, date of birth, and country. And after that, once na fill in na nyo na, dito tayo iraroute. Of course, country, Philippines, at sa business type, yung ilalagay lang natin ay yung individual or sole proprietor. And then after that, click lang natin yung next. Okay. So, dito tayo i-route, guys. On this portion. Enter your info. So, again, you need to fill in your information also. Your legal first name, legal middle name. Kung wala, it's optional. Legal last name, date of birth, and of course, your address. So, kung i-scroll down natin, hihingin sa atin dyan yung tax identification number. So, dapat meron po tayong TIN number. So, you need to input also the email address. Click lang natin yung small box and next. So, after that, dito tayo iraroute. So, choose how you'd like to get paid. So, paano natin makukuha ang earning? So, you can select manual link bank account or link your PayPal account. So, you can just select one only. So, kung ang isi-select natin is yung PayPal account, you need to input also the information needed to set up your PayPal account. Alright, same is true kung pipiliin mo yung manually linked bank account. Pero, pag wala pa kayong bank information or payout information, you can click add later because pwede nyo naman siyang balikan soon kapag meron na kayong payout information. So, after click ng add later, dito tayo mararoute. So, you can now use store. The next step is set up payout account, introduce your followers to store, create content. So, click lang natin yung done. Okay. So, after that, ito yung lalabas. As you can see on the top portion, merong add payout account. So, meaning of that, guys, pwede nyo siyang balikan soon kapag meron na kayong ika-cash out. Anytime, pwede nyo siyang balikan as long as you have your cash out information.
So, that's all for today. Thank you for watching.